Real life, real stories, life lessons with Esther Joseph.
And I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like. And I've heard a tender whisper of love. The dead of night and you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good father.
It's who you are.
Come on, Zion.
It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am.
That's who I am.
It's who I am. It's who I am.
Oh, and I've seen many searching for answers far and wide, but I know that we're all searching for answers. Only you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word. You're a good, good father. Can somebody wave those hands and say, it's who you are.
I'm loved by you. It's who I am.
That's who I am.
It's who I am.
It's who I am.
It's who I am.
You're a good, good father.
It's who you are.
Can somebody cry out this morning?
It's who you are.
It's who you are.
It's who you are. And I'm loved by you.
I'm loved by you.
It's who I am.
That's who you call.
It's who I am.
It's who I am.
It's who I am.
Lift those hands and say, because you are
perfect in all of your ways. Perfect in all of your ways.
You are
perfect in all of your ways.
All of this you declare. You're not like me. You don't change from day to day. But God, you're consistent. You are
perfect in all of your ways.
Perfect in all of your ways.
Perfect in all of your ways.
You're a faithful God. You're a
thank you, and God bless you for watching. Like and subscribe.